En daar ligt Puna. Dit is de viercilinder dieselmotor van de Javari-boot. Hier is het vliegwiel. En dat is de knalpot, de muffler. En hier zijn alle gereedschappen. Deze dieselmotor is van 1940. Daarvoor was het een stoommachine.
This is the generator for electricity.
Oh, the generator for... But yeah. Was it connected to the...
No. Only connected for exhaust.
It's
only light.
How is it powered? But how is it powered? Diesel engine also?
620 horsepower.
Yes, but I don't understand. Is it it's not a diesel engine, huh?
Yeah.
Is it? Oh, it is a diesel engine.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
It's
manual.
So for the electricity.
So only for electricity.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
And it's to start it.
Uh-huh. Yeah, but the money went.
Yeah. Yeah. And this compressor?
Mm-hmm. New compressor.
Yeah, it's a
that
new
one. It's connected with the engine to start the engines.
Oh, to start the engine. Mm-hmm. Oh, I see. But where is the connection? Oh, I see. Oh, I see.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so from the compressor you get the pressure through this pipe.
Uh-huh.
And then it starts the engine. I see.
Yes.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Very impressive.
This is the diesel tank.
What is this?
Diesel tank.
Diesel tank. Oh.
Uh-huh. For 800 gallons per age.
800 gallons?
Uh-huh. Per age.
Per?
Age.
Per age?
Age. Cada uno.
Each. Oh, this one. Uh-huh. Oh, here's another one.
Yeah.
800 gallon, this one and this one.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, here it says. 800 gallons.
Uh-huh. Lisa, that's the telegraph.
Oh,
for
yeah.
Communication.
With the bridge.
And the bridge, yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Oh, yes. It goes with wires. You see that?
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah, that's very, very efficient. With the wires, they go here like that, and then to the bridge. Yeah. Well. Very impressive.
Ja.
Nu gaan we de brug op.
This is here.
Yes, she said the one in the back is only for emergency.
Oh, so this is the main one.
Uh-huh. The main
wow.
One. Huh? This is the one. Now it's connected with the brother.
Yes, I see.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You see?
Uh-huh.
Oh yeah, you see the chain.
Uh-huh. This
is
the compass.
Now
still work. Yeah.
It's old one also, no? Uh-huh. Yeah.
It's for the light, the compass.
Oh.
That's the telescope, inclinometer, megaphone. Uh-huh. This is the sextant.
Oh.
It's not necessary on the lake.
Sextant, no.
Uh-huh, now there's binoculars.
Yeah.
Lamp, logbook, original. Klok.
Klok.
Ja. In 1987, the recuperation, the museum de Arequipa, the old pieces.
Pardon?
1987?
Seven?
Yeah, they took back the museum de Arequipa, Arequipa city.
Oh?
Yeah, took back. And are you understand?
Not quite.
The old pieces.
Yes, they put it together then?
Back the museum.
Oh, they put it back.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I see.
The Arequipa.
I see, yes.
In 1987.
Yeah. So in this, oh, here you go down again.
This old picture, the different years, and yesterday, today, tomorrow.
Oh, yeah.
This is the opening.